Carolyn and Ben, how you guys doing?
Good.
What are you guys doing today? Why are you wearing these crazy looking outfits?
I'll jump off a perfect video.
You guys are going skydiving for the first time, huh?
Second
time?
Yeah.
You're first, you're second. All right, so we got a pro and we got an amateur. What do you think, Carolyn? Are you excited?
Yes.
Second time around, when was the first time?
6 years ago.
Oh yeah, so it's been a wee while. Here.
Yeah.
All right, round two. What do you think, Ben? First time going up? You excited?
Stoked.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sweet, sweet. All right, I can tell by your smiles that you're excited. Are you guys nervous? Yeah, I think that's a sign of sanity. Scared? Yeah?
Nervous?
All right, we'll see what happens when the door of the airplane opens up, but fear definitely plays a role in this. But all right, so you guys are excited. We just need to grab some parachutes. We're gonna go grab a Bodhi and then a plane. And we're gonna carry on 10,000 feet, throw you out, hurl towards the earth at 120 miles per hour. Sounds good? All right, do you have any last words for the friends and family watching at home, just in case?
Somebody watch Milo.
Freedom. All right, give me five. Give me five. on the ground. Give me 5-10,000 feet from up there to down here. You're in one piece, 120 miles per hour. What'd you think of that?
Best ride of my life.
Not bad, right?
Right.
Best 30 seconds you've ever had strapped to another dude, right?
Yep.
Sweet, sweet, man. Well, here comes Carolyn, dude. Looks like you guys had a successful day. Is this something you're going to do again?
Absolutely.
All right, fantastic, man. Thanks for coming to Skydive Moab, right?
Thank you. Woo!
Should I still remember all the sense of time?